by now, then you should probably get familiar. Get familiar.
Get some cute Instagram pictures and like little TikTok videos with my pretty dress. I have a whole setup that I do when I come out here, so I just wanted to like show you the setup. Some snacks too. I was gonna eat them, but like I think the insects are actually trying to kill me. It's like the behind the scenes gruesomeness of getting aesthetic pictures in nature, so that the insects actually won't allow it. So I'm gonna take it all home and I'm just gonna show you guys what I got because it's kind of cute. I don't want to go home though. I don't want to. Who am I kidding? Of course I want to go home. Most of my activities involve me being outside, but like now that I can actually be outside because it's not freezing, I'm like scared of the bugs. Alright, we're gonna pack this up and head home. Maybe try again another day. I don't like to stress myself out. Okay, back home. Feel better. I think I fell victim to an unnecessary wave of anxiety. I don't know. Vlogging is really fun for me. I adore it. I think I adore editing even more and just like putting it together. Even though I love it and I feel like I can do it anytime, anyway, I guess maybe to a certain degree I do have to be in like a certain mindset. And there was just like little things I didn't like the bugs really throw me off. And I don't mind the bugs, it's nature. They're gonna crawl around me, or maybe on me, I guess, if I don't catch them. But I was worried about like my snacks. I didn't want them to get all my snacks. And it's just kind of like stressful for me when I psych myself out, because it's like I made the effort to go out and do this thing and set everything up, and like you need to commit because you're here and you're gonna regret it that you didn't get any good shots when you already put all this effort into it. The moment this starts to feel like a job, it's like, no. So that's today's dilemma. I'm kind of starving, so let's check out these snacks I got though. I got this little cake thing. It looked really cute in the store and it got damaged in transit. So it's strawberry sponge cake. So soft and wiggly. Sometimes when I'm really hungry, I'll think something is like super delicious, but it's just because I'm hungry. That happened to me once with like a hot dog. Dang, why they got a whole strawberry on here? I thought it was like cutely cut. Yeah, I absolutely crushed it. I'm probably really hungry, but no, it was really good. 10 out of 10. Add like strawberry puree inside of it, like the most thin, perfect amount. Guys, this is like convenience store food. I'm gonna be like rating like. No, seriously, it was really good. I really liked it. 10 out of 10. Next up, we got the shrimp and mayo sushi roll. Unfortunately, I am one of those people that just love a lot of mayo and ranch on things. I'm sorry. Not a lot, just like a normal amount. I think ranch makes everything taste good. Yeah. I also love cane sauce from the Cane Chicken Place. You'd never catch me chugging a condiment, but if I absolutely had to chug one, it'd have to be the Cane's condiment sauce. They're putting very addictive drugs in there. I'm telling you, because there's no way.
peel the plastic off the rice. Okay, I'm sure there's a less invasive way to do this, but I'm just gonna take it and you put it on the seaweed and then you roll it all around like so. Ta-da! Convenience store. Listen to the crunch. ASMR. I'm dehydrated. I know I'm gonna hate this one. This is matcha, but we're gonna try it. This one also got kind of damaged on the way over. There's no way. Y'all be eating this? This is what you guys be eating? Dude, I'm scared. I'm terrified. I did a little spoon dip. Hang on. I thought it was gonna be horrendous. It tastes like the smell of fresh cut grass. I'm not eating this. I'm not. I can use some protein, and so. I think this concludes today's video. I'm so sleepy and stressed, like irrationally stressed about nothing in particular. I don't know what's wrong. I probably just need a nap, truly. I'll feel better. I'm so tired. I'm sorry if this one was really short and boring, and I'm gonna try harder next time. I'm like fighting battles, okay? I'm fighting battles. But yes, it is not that serious. I'm gonna take a nap and I'm gonna edit this and hopefully I can edit it well together. And I'll see you guys next week, hopefully. Thank you so much for watching. Look at how much bang I put to cover my forehead. It's getting out of control. Okay, I'm out, guys. I'm out. Bye.